friends, I will teach you chapter 11. Name of the chapter 11 is the light, shadow and reflection.
Light, shadow and reflection, chapter 11. Light, shadow and reflection.
Name of the chapter 11 is the light, shadow and reflection. So yesterday I told you what is the luminous bodies. Luminous bodies and non-luminous bodies. So luminous bodies, yesterday I told you all bodies which emit light energy by themselves is called the luminous bodies. What is the luminous bodies? All bodies which emit light energy by themselves are called the luminous bodies. The examples given is the electric bulb, burning candle.
Electric bulb, torch, candle, lanterns,
fluorescent tube, kerosene oil, So this is the luminous object. Luminous object means all bodies which emit light energy by themselves are called the luminous bodies. And the examples given above are the examples of the luminous bodies. And now come to the non-luminous bodies. The bodies which do not emit light energy by their own but reflect the light energy falling on them and hence visible are called the non-luminous bodies. When it reflects the light energy and it falls on them, then only it gives light. This is called the non-luminous object. And now come to the general definitions. Optical medium. Anything material or non-material, anything, whether it is material, whether it is non-material, through which light energy can pass partially or wholly. Anything, whether this is material, whether it is non-material, light energy can pass wholly or partially is called the optical medium. Whether it is material, whether it is non-material, which light energy can pass partially or wholly is called the optical medium. Homogeneous medium. An optical medium which has a uniform composition which has a uniform composition throughout is called the homogeneous medium. An optical medium which has a uniform composition throughout is called the homogeneous medium. Mean any optical medium which has a uniform composition which has a uniform composition is called the homogeneous medium. And for examples of the homogeneous medium is the glass, distilled water, vacuum, pure alcohol, etc. are called the homogeneous medium. Homogeneous medium is the optical medium which has a uniform composition throughout is called the homogeneous medium. So optical medium, what is the optical medium? Which has energy, light energy can pass through partially or wholly is called the optical medium. And in this optical medium which has a uniform composition means continuously no variation in their uniform composition throughout is called the homogeneous medium. Examples of the homogeneous medium is the glass, distilled water, vacuum, pure alcohol, etc. are called the homogeneous medium. Now come to the heterogeneous medium. This is the homogeneous medium. Now come to the heterogeneous medium. An optical medium which has different composition at different points is called heterogeneous medium. An optical medium which has different composition at different points. This is called the heterogeneous medium. And examples of the heterogeneous medium are air, muddy water. Examples of the heterogeneous medium is the air, muddy water. Fog, mist, clouds, smoke, etc. are the heterogeneous medium. This is the heterogeneous medium. Heterogeneous medium is the different composition at different points are called the heterogeneous medium. And example of the heterogeneous medium is the air, muddy water, fog, mist, clouds, smoke, etc. This is called the heterogeneous medium. And now come to the transparent medium. What is the transparent medium? What is the transparent medium? What is the transparent medium? Transparent medium, a medium which allows most of the light energy to pass through it is called the transparent medium. Which allow light energy can pass through it is called the transparent medium. What is a transparent medium? A medium which light energy can pass through easily is called the transparent medium. That is the glass diamond. Example of the transparent medium is the glass diamond. Thin layer of water, air. Thin layer of water. Vacuum. Certain kinds of clear plastics. Alcohol, benzene, etc. are the transparent medium. What is transparent medium? A medium through which light energy can pass through it is called the transparent medium. An example of the transparent medium: glass, diamond, thin layer of water, air, vacuum, certain kinds of clear plastic, alcohol and benzene. And now come to the translucent medium. Next one is the translucent medium. A medium which partially allows the light energy to pass through it, it passes the light energy but partially, fully it cannot pass the light energy, only partially, only little bit it passes the light energy. So partially it passes the light energy, so this is called the translucent medium. Example of the ground glass, muddy water, smoke, dust filled air, fog mist, clouds, oil paper, butter paper, tissue paper, etc. This is the example of the translucent medium. So till here you will take revision. So today in this class I told you what is the optical medium, what is the heterogeneous medium, what is the homogeneous medium, and I told you what is the transparent medium and what is the translucent medium. And till here you will take revision, and I am teaching chapter 11, light, shadow and reflection.